Today record session started. Today concept is, first of all, we should know, before going to Selenium, first of all, we should know, what is manual testing? What is manual testing? There are two ways of testing. One is manual testing, other one is automation testing. What do you mean by manual testing? Manually we are doing everything, that's why that is called manual testing. That is mass definition. If you want class definition, manual testing is also one of the type of testing in which all the phases of software testing life cycle, like test planning, test development, test execution, result analysis, bug tracking and reporting are accomplished successfully with our efforts, with human efforts we are doing. That's why that is called manual testing. Everything we will do manually, that's why that is called manual testing. Here in manual testing, main concept is STLC. STLC contains 6 phases. What are the phases? First one is test planning, test development, test execution, result analysis, bug tracking and reporting. STLC contains 6 phases, like test planning, test development, test execution, result analysis, bug tracking and reporting are accomplished successfully with our efforts, with human efforts we are doing. That's why that is called manual testing. So what are the advantages of manual testing? Wherever you go, still 90% people still they are depending upon manual process. Why they are depending upon manual process? That means, what are the advantages in manual testing? First point, what are the advantages of manual testing? First point, what are the advantages? Why? Because wherever you go, not only in India, wherever you go, 90% of people still they are depending upon manual process. Why they are depending upon manual process? What are the advantages of manual testing? What are the advantages of manual testing? Manual testing will be useful when the test case only needs to run once or twice. Manual testing is very useful whenever the test case only needs to run once or twice. It is very much helpful in testing. Manual testing is very, very, very helpful in testing. It will take less cost than automation. Whenever you are comparing with automation, manual is the cheapest process. And manual testing is very, very eyeball testing. Manual testing is very, very eyeball testing. Okay, easy to learn for new people who are entered into testing. Manual is very, very easy to learn who are entered into testing. Manual testing can be used in both small and big projects also. Manual testing we can use small project if it is, or a big project we can implement manual testing. Manual is more reliable than automated. Okay, many cases I will explain you. Manual is more reliable than automated. These are the advantages of manual testing. So manual testing, we have some advantages, but manual testing already existed in the market. Why automation came into market? That means, why automation came into market? Already manual testing existed in the market. Why automation came into market? That means, in manual testing, we have some drawbacks. Manual testing, we have some drawbacks. What are the main drawbacks in manual testing? First drawback, time consuming. It will take more time. First drawback, manual testing drawbacks, it will time consuming. So, it will take more time. And more number of people required. Okay, it is a slowest process. And it is not a consistent process. It is not a consistent process. And we are doing manually, so tiredness. And there is no accuracy. In manual testing, there is no accuracy. That means it is a less accuracy or no accuracy. We can say less accuracy. There is no accuracy. And we cannot repeat the task again and again. We cannot repeat the task again and again. And simultaneous actions not possible. Simultaneous actions not possible. These are the main drawbacks in manual testing. That's the reason automation came into market. Okay. In manual testing, we have some drawbacks. What are the drawbacks? Time consuming, more number of people required. It is a slowest process. It is not a consistent process. And manually we are doing so. Tiredness. There is no accuracy. That means less accuracy. We can't repeat the task again and again. And simultaneous actions not possible. These are the main drawbacks in manual testing. Next, what do you mean by automation testing? Automation also one of the type of testing in which all the drawbacks in manual testing are addressed properly and provide speed and accuracy to the existing process. Here is one note you need to remember. Automation is not a replacement of manual testing. This is the continuation part of manual testing. So, but wherever you go, still 90% of people, they are using manual testing only. Already I told you, still I am saying. Why they are using? In automation also, we have some drawbacks. What are the drawbacks? Main drawbacks. First point, professionals required. If it is manual testing, we can give training within 1 week and we can take into project. But if it is automation, professionals required. Some technical knowledge required. So professionals required. And tools are very expensive. Whenever you are comparing with manual testing, tools are very expensive. And very main drawback is we cannot automate all the areas using tools also. This is the main drawback. That's the reason wherever you go, 90% of people still they are depending upon manual process. Whenever you are facing the interview, that time they will ask you like, okay, you are saying manual is a basic process, automation is an advanced process. Last, just 2 minutes back, I told one note. Automation is not a replacement of manual testing. It is a continuation part of manual testing. Manual testing is nothing but it is a basic process. Automation is nothing but it is an advanced process. Whenever you are facing the interview, that time they will ask you like, you are saying manual is a basic process, automation is an advanced process, you are saying, when can you implement automation testing? So that time we need to say, whenever the application is stable condition, then only we can do automation testing. If it is manual testing, individually, even part wise also we can do. But automation testing, whenever the application is stable condition, then only we can do automation testing. Even part wise also we can implement automation testing, but we can't get good result. So whenever the application is stable condition, then only we can do automation testing. Right. Now, automation introduction. Automation tool introduction. Any tool, not only Selenium, not only Q2P. Automation tool introduction. Yeah, automation tool is nothing but it is an idea of testing engineer. A automation tool is nothing but it is an idea of test engineer. A automation tool is nothing but it is an assistant of test engineer. If you want to work with your assistant, so first of all we should know something. So my assistant is Selenium. If I want to work with Selenium, first of all I should know something. So what I need to know, first of all we should know how to give the instructions. Why? Because Selenium is my assistant. For example, I have an assistant, he is from Orissa. I know Telugu, he don't know Telugu. So I know Hindi, he don't know Hindi. I know English, he don't know English. He knows only Oriya. So first of all I should learn Oriya, then only I can give the instructions. If I want to work with Selenium, first of all how to give the instructions. First point, how to give the instructions. First point, how to give the instructions. Second point, how to give the information. And how to use its recording facility. How to use its playback facility. How to analyzing the results. If you know these things, you can work with any automation tool. For example, my assistant is Selenium. I know Telugu, Selenium don't know Telugu. I know English, Selenium don't know English. I know Hindi, Selenium don't know Hindi. Selenium knows Java, Perl, Python, C#, Ruby. So if you want to work with Selenium, first of all we should learn any of the scripting languages: Java, Perl, Python, C#, Ruby. So Java, we will learn Java. So if you want to work with Selenium, first of all we should learn Java. First I will start with Java, friends. Thank you, friends.